Hey guys, Allison here. So today I wanted to feature a new travel backpack diaper bag that just came in the mail today. I've literally had this thing for about 1 hour and I've already photographed it, filled it up with all my stuff, and I'm doing a review. So I'm pretty excited about it. I should probably preface this video that I am a little obsessed with bags. Not really handbags necessarily, but more like a good canvas bag for the beach, a bag that you're going to travel with for the weekend, or like those disposable bags from Marshalls. We all know the ones I'm talking about. Anyway, I actually have to give credit to my sister-in-law, Rachel, that had this bag this past weekend at a recent family reunion, and I completely fell in love with it and ordered it yesterday, same day delivery on Amazon, and here it is today. So, I think I get more of an itch to buy a new bag when the seasons change. So right now it's June, summer's about to start, so I wanted something that's kind of fresh and fun, and something, you know, some fun colors and to take along with me when I'm on the go. I have a 7.5-month-old, so obviously what you pack in your diaper bag when you're on the go as mom will look different for everybody, whether you have multiple kids or whatever time of year it is. You can obviously have different things to grab in your bag while you're on the go. But wanted to give a fun little review on this little number. This bag is by Land. It's many different colors. This one, actually, it says it's orange, but I got this one because it has kind of more of a corally pink look. And yes, I'm color-coded for the bag that we use today. So I wanted to give it just my overall thoughts since it came in the mail today. I haven't actually taken it out with me on the go, but this will be great for going to the park or going to an amusement park down the road when Michael's ready for that. Just kind of scooting around in the neighborhood, going to the pool. My parents have a river house, so I'll be using this to take down the beach. One thing that's awesome is that this bag is waterproof. It's very durable. I love the color, and it's not too bulky, and holds a lot of stuff. So a lot of different pockets and zippers and everything that will go through. So you can check it out. Henry is a big fan, obviously. So there are some built-in handles right here. There's a nice little strap to keep these kind of